Fuel offtake at metro airports have taken a hit as smaller city airports are luring the airlines with attractive fuel tax cuts. Amritha is actually joining us with more details on this exclusive story. Amritha, how are the bigger imports like Mumbai really faring at this point?
Clearly, early effects of that tax relief that we've seen at smaller airports showing up for some of the metro airports in the country. In fact, sources say there has been a constant decline in, as far as oil offtake is concerned at these metro airports. Interesting numbers for one of the busiest airports in the country, Mumbai Airport. The oil uplift for the April 2013 to Jan 2014 period has seen an increase of around 5.6% year-on-year. Now, this figure could be quite disappointing when compared against the increase in domestic aircraft movement for Mumbai Airport for the same period, which stands at 8.9% year-on-year. So clearly, the gap between increase in domestic aircraft movement against the increase in oil offtake at Mumbai Airport is widening. That relief on taxation at smaller airports clearly showing up in terms of figures. Now, another interesting figure that could clearly put in place a trend that we see on oil offtake is the oil uplift that we see for per domestic aircraft movement. That again is down by 3% year-on-year. So clearly, figures are showing up that early effects of those taxation reliefs are showing up. We've seen tax reliefs coming for states like Madhya Pradesh, Orissa. We've seen the same similar announcements in West Bengal. Expectation is more such states would go ahead and now announce similar tax cuts in the coming months. So clearly, we could see more pressure as far as oil offtake at busy airports in India is concerned.